What's up, what's up? Oh. Yeah, I've not played any You Need to Suspect. I swear that it's that same song that plays every time when I play my career. It's so annoying. It's that same stupid ass song. Oh, that's the notification for when I'm streaming on Twitch. I mean, it's that pretty high battery. Actually, I can actually not that high a battery, but it's about a little over half, probably about like a 60%. Whoa, why is this so loud? Turn all that off, man. All right, well, it's not really helping, so. Maybe if I turn it down a little bit. All right, it won't be like as high, but okay. Okay, so I found really something really stupid. Wait, never mind. So okay, so if I go in here, this where all like Daily Spin, the basketball game, it has like an arcade in it. You barking, Milo? I thought we made very clear not to bark. You broke it after like what? Almost like a half an hour. Watch. Next, we'll spend 6 hours? Bruh. 6 hours to a next daily spin. Amazing. Alright, well, I'm gonna do, for the first time in like a long time, it's been a while since I played this. I'm gonna do some 2K My Career games to, you know, like get some more VC. Cause I only have 16 VC after I upgraded my driving dunk from like a. Oh god, for like a. It was from like. Okay, how much is that now? It's at 53. I upgraded. It was at like a 40. That's like a 47 or 6 before. And I upgraded to a 53. So, standing dunk. Yeah, it's only a 44. It can only go to 44. So, yeah. I'm not gonna request trade. I might do that after the season, or I might play one more year at the Hornets. Sorry, my badges. So as you can see here, we are 3-4 as the number nine, the ninth seed in the Eastern Conference. The Nets are the first seed, 6-1. Lakers are 5-1. Pelicans 5-2, tied with the Jazz. There's like a 1-2-3-4-way tie for fourth between the Clippers, Suns, Kings, and the Nuggets. So, and we're going up against the Pacers, and they are the second seed. This is gonna be a tough game. Yeah, a tough game coming up. Yeah, we need to keep this thing going. Yep. Yeah, that was really unfortunate. Elgin Baylor. Yeah, he died pretty recently. He died of natural causes. So, yeah. Oh, March 31st. Oh yeah, today's March 31st. He died of natural causes. 86. Look at the record difference: 5-2 to 3-4. Gordon Hayward's been mediocre. I've been garbage. Oh, look, there's me. There's me, brother. There's me. Let's just sim to my next appearance. Okay. Oh no. Down 16-8, man. 16-8. Not very good. Oh. Good shot, yep. Come on, LaMelo. Yes, sir. Good. That was a good one. Come on. Oh. Oh my God. That was my first three of the season. Come Good. Good one. All right. Well, I had to pull up my stream. Ooh. Almost had a block there, but oh yeah, Melo's carrying y'all, no cap. Oh yeah, had an assist to him, I think. They're just gonna wind down the game. Right, I'm in. Let's go. Ooh, that's good. That's good. On, thank you. Oh, yeah. PF. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Offensive rebound. Offensive rebound, bro. Oh, that's defensive breakdown, whoever that was. I usually do shooting guard or point guard. Come on, LaMelo. Give me the ball. Oh. Good. Pass to assist. What? Okay. Move! Ooh, that was close. My shot got blocked. By the way, opening day is being filmed tomorrow. You got your shit swatted? Yes, I did. That was a good block. That's two of my shots that have been blocked so far. Yeah, it's not good. Not good whatsoever. Oh, yeah. Hey, we're only down by three. Let's go. We're only down by three. Good. Good one. All right. Oh, Hendricks Cobb. The number one pick in the draft. Fouls him, bro. Wow. No! So I'm guessing Hornets, your favorite team, because Charlotte, North Carolina? Well, no, because I didn't have that many teams to select from after the whole thing. If you play 2K, you'll probably understand what I'm saying. I know, that's the best I can explain it in dummy terms. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so it's not like you just pick from all the teams in the NBA. You only have like a limited amount of teams to pick from. Good. Get in. Let's go. Two assists this game. Two assists. Let's go. And we are tied up at 67. Tie game, baby. Let's go. Tie game. I believe I'm going to be on the bench. Yep. All right, LaMelo is 14. Rozier has 12. Washington has 10. Gordon Hayward only 2. Man, I can't be talking. Only I also have 2 points. Oh, five. LaMelo's 22 points. Yes, we're in the lead. This will be a very clutch win. This will be a clutch win for our team if we can hold them off here. Melo's for real carrying 22. Well, 23 now because of that free throw. Well, I mean, he's not necessarily carrying like the whole entire team. I mean, but yeah, he's doing most of the work. I will say he's doing most of the work. I wouldn't necessarily say carrying because Rozier has like the same amount of points as Melo. Yeah. Yeah, LaMelo ball, baby. Yeah. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Get in, get in, get in. Come on. Are you kidding me, game? Oh, I almost had a buzzer beater. Clutch win. Good game. Good game. Clutch win over the Pacers. We're now 4-4, I think. I think we're 4-4. Had 2 points, a rebound, and two assists. B minus grade. Pacers are ass. I wouldn't say ass, but they're just overrated. They're just overrated. They have a solid team. I mean, that might just be your opinion, but in my opinion, I think they're just overrated. I just think the Pacers are overrated. Like, that's just, like, my opinion. overrated? Who talks about the Pacers? I mean, true. Let's look it up. Who talks about the Pacers? So, I think we're 4-4. Did that put us into the playoff picture? Yeah, it did. Go to the neighborhood. Okay. Team practice. I'm not doing team practice. Heck no. Don't need no practice. We're on a 3-game win streak. Yeah, we're like 1-4 at one point. Our only win was against the Bulls. And I wouldn't put us into the playoff picture. But yeah, I'll go into the neighborhood. What do you mean? Okay. Alright, I'm going to the neighborhood. Oh, why did I just do that? Like, no. Alright. Yeah, I'll do some rec games for sure. Just go over to the rec. All right, let's do this. Let's go into the rec to get some more rep. I'm only a rookie one. I don't play much park at all. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I never do rec at all. I'm in the rick. My friend's a superstar three. It's pretty good. I'm only a rookie one. Ooh, average overall 83, so black has the advantage. Okay, that's me, bro. Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me now. Even though I don't know the name of the song. No, I'm kidding, I know this. I gotta take my hoodie off. I'm hot as hell. Yeah, I was wearing a hoodie because I had to take my dog out in the rain. Yeah, look at that. None of us play, Rick. All right, I'm going. I completely forgot I was in game chat. Oh my god, if it didn't take that second bounce, then I would have actually got it. Oh my goodness. We are down 5-0. Oh. Ah, out of bounds. Cannot go out of bounds at all. There we go. Oh my, you can't. Wow. Okay. Bro, I'm open right here. Oh my God. Finally, we score a point. Scored two at least. Yeah, we on the board though. Oh, wow. Yes. Como's playing Rick in that one stream where Evan claimed he was watching Como while outside in the freezing cold running from a robber. Remember that? Yeah, I remember that. I remember what was going on even before the stream started. I remember that you and Save me and you were in VC. We were talking about like Jack Doherty and the Karen, and all of a sudden I just got a notification on my phone saying that Como's live. I immediately freaked out. I was like, oh my goodness, Como is live. Oh my God. Yes, sir. I remember that entire thing. No, defensive breakdown. Not good. Ugh. Right here. Number 18, right here. Give us a number 18. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I saw that. Yep. Speaking of Jack Doherty, he made a video. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Shooting foul. Give me that. Nah. Come on. Come on, ref. Yeah, made that. We only make three free throws here. Yeah. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Still haven't gotten one rebound yet. Oh my God. I hate that stupid violation. Get that out of the game, bro. Oh, here we go. All right, first quarter is over. Scored 2 points. That's about the only thing I've done today. You gotta be kidding. Oh, wait, sorry, ball, let's go. Bruh. Wow, what a pass. What a pass. Another foul. All right. Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. Ooh, that was cool. That was close. Oh my God. Ah. Oh my God. Get, oh my goodness. Back, just got some chili cheese Fritos. Very pog. Like those. I like those ones. Yes, sir. Boo, dude. I might go watch some Mr. Beast in a little. That's fine. The black knocked it out. All right, we're down 26-15. Good. Yeah, 26-17. Come on, man. Oh my God. Damn. Ten points, 17 rebounds. 17 rebounds? Damn. Seven rebounds. Da 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 da. Wait, did my rebound count? Oh, I didn't. Cause I caught it like as the buzzer was going though. I think they should be 17 rebounds. Damn. Yeah. Oh my God, my. Timeout, Team Black. Yeah, we need to do better in the second half. We need to do better. 8 second violation. I'm right behind you, dude. Jesus. I mean, I'm glad that he made it, but like, dude, I'm wide open. Yes, sir. Finally got a rebound. Oh my God, Mallow. He's fouled me before, like in the first half. Ooh, that was perfect. Little granny shot. What? Fucking A. Jesus, I'm just lagging like crazy. Bro, that's the classic first grade. Just everyone in my school when I was in my when I was in first grade used the granny shot. Yeah. I've been at that. Jeez, I keep stuttering. I've been at the same school since first grade. That's cool, dude. It's pretty cool. Oh my, no! Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Down 31-23. Nice. Nice two free throws. Look, I'm lagging a little bit too. You can see it a little bit. I'm fucking tired of it. Get in! Crap! Alright, give me the ball. Come on, Riff, give me the ball. Thank you. Ah, I made one. Fortune, give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball. I just wanted to do that. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Whoa! Woo-hoo. Good. Good, bro. So I've had 3 points and 3 rebounds and no assists yet, which is kind of shocking. Come on, dude. Give me the ball, man. Get in the fucking basket. Jeez. Why would you take a timeout? Why would you take a timeout when you're about to score? That makes no sense. Oh my god. Boom. Alright, I'm gonna go watch Mr. Beast. I might be back if you're still streaming. Alright, that's okay. See you in a few. Oh my goodness. Buzzer beater. Oh. I thought he was about to score a buzzer beater. Hey. Dang it. Oh my god, this guy dunked on, bro. Oh, good. Whoa. No, I meant to click X. Oh my god. You just want to lag. Oh my god. Whoa! One of my teammates just pushed that guy. How am I late? I'm on the fucking green. This is going to get close at the end. We're only down by, 9 points? Yes, sir. Well, I still see the same thing happening. Yeah. Coming back. 5 points, 3 rebounds, but no assists. Ouch.
Heck, helmet. Helmet, any of these words. Oh, Odyssey, that's no. It's not high school, Odyssey gamer. Inertia.
Oh my god. Come on, we can't let him score. Come on, keep going. Cherry pick, just cherry pick. Yes. 53-47. Down by 6. Good. Yes. Yes. Nice scene. Now you're gone. What do you mean? We lost. There it is, we lost. Unfortunately. I mean, yeah, we could score a late game point. Never mind. What a shot. What a shot. All right, we're down by 6. Necrophagia. Buzzer beater. But not for the win, though. I mean, we only lost by 3, or 4, rather. 57-53. Good game. Say we were down by, like, what, 20 points at one point? Centipede. 345 VC. Oh, wow. You get a lot of rep points for that. 26 points, 32 rebounds, 18, 30, 21. CF had 5 points, 3 rebounds. I mean, the dude's a knight, too, you know.
Yeah. How do I vote? There we go. I don't have a vote for you, I'm sorry. But you're a little bit sick.
Bro, you get a ton of rep for that. I think that's even more than Park, honestly. Got an 83 on our team. An 80? Okay. Yeah, I get. God, I'm sick and tired of this stupid thing. I'm going to do not disturb that, too. Oh, my God. I am tired. What time is it? 9:47. It does not feel like it's 9:47 at all, but it is. Come on. We got 4, need one more. 80. We got 2 80s, an 83, and a 72. Nate Dog. What a face right there. Let's go. Alright, what do we got? 80. Oh my goodness, their lowest is an 82. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be a tough game for sure. This is going to be one tough game, bro. One tough game for sure. Oh, yeet. Oh, yeah. Yeet. Good. Good first start. Because they were down by like, down like 7-0 before. Uh-oh. Oh, thank God I didn't make it. Let's go. Let's go. Milo! Shut up! Come on. All right.
Why do you let me? I'm not.
God, I'm lagging like shit. Oh! Oh, snap from AJ. Alright, I'll check that out in a second. Eight to seven.
Angel.
I change my answer depending on what level of weaponry I have. And also the level of military training I have. But everyone called for doggy.
All right, let's do this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We're down 22-7? Oh my god, man. All right, second quarter. Thank you. I swear, I'm not even doing anything in this game.
All
Bruh. We're just getting killed so far. I literally didn't like nothing this quarter. Nothing. And I might do some more career games after this. Come on, give me the ball. I want to score a point, please. Finally, thank you. My God, you're out of bounds. I don't think that was even a legit pass. Oh my God. I don't think that was even a legit pass. So. Oh my goodness. Thank you. I'm not sure if y'all know this, or I say it earlier in the stream, but 2021 opening day will be filmed tomorrow. So yeah. So instead of trying to get some points, we just pass it to the guy. Yep, makes perfect logical sense, right? Oh my God. Forty-two to 15, that's a load of crap. Wow. All because I'm trying to steal it. Amazing. Amazing. Hey. 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 Give me the ball. I'm wide open. Give me the ball. I'm wide open. Look, they are right, you dumbass. damn it. Oh. What they don't know is that I got it back. Let's go. Whoa! Another reach and foul.
Another reach and foul.
Get in the freaking bat. Oh my god, that was a bad idea. Oh my god. That was a bad idea. Oh my god. Wow. All my teammates quit the match. All of them, bro. That was close. That was close. Dang, I thought I stole it. Someone just juked him out. Let's go. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh, a little late on that one, but at least I got one. Wow, okay. Two fouls, two rebounds, two assists. About like five turnovers. It's been a very up and down game. Oh, okay. Oh my God. Hey Milo, how you doing? How you doing, Milo? Where's my Milo? Who's my Milo? Who's my Milo? Milo, come here. Come here. Come here. Wow. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Charging foul. I just fucking trucked his ass.
Right back to the police right.
Aw, man. It's okay. 6 points, 2 rebounds, and 2 assists. Is that enough for rookie 2? Rookie 2, baby. Rookie number 2. Five fouls. Oh wait, no, that's not. Oh, that's Team Black that I was reading. 3 fouls, 4 turnovers. Yep. Oh. All right. I don't even know if I want to keep playing 2K. I might. Oh my god. I just exited the wreck, and now I'm gonna go get a water real quick. I'll be right back in like a couple of seconds. All right, boys, I'm back. Oh, one upgrade available. No, I'll just buy the box. Why not? Here's my stats real quick. Let's see. Hall of Fame retired. I've scored 34 career points. 1 steal. I think it was a steal, yeah. 7 rebounds, 9 assists, no triple doubles, nothing like that, so yeah. I mean, we're the third seed in the Southeast Division, so maybe we might have a chance. Oh, yeah, Giannis Antetokounmpo. For the Eastern Conference, and Nikola Jokic. And Luka Doncic. Western Conference, Trae Young for the Eastern Conference. Alright, what's the next game? Spectrum Center going against Boston. Is where the seventh seed. All right, well, yeah, okay, Paul, you're still streaming? Yep, I'll do another 2K My Career game. Alright, well, I'll watch it sometime, but we just gotta get to the game, bro. This may be the last game of the stream, so, yeah. Yeah! Didn't take me too long to score. To tie it up, too. All right, assist. Milo, come. Oh boy. Oh. He stole my freaking rebound. Ooh, that was close. They became pretty close with those long shots. That's what I've noticed a lot. They've been getting pretty close. Yeah. No one cares. It's been an interesting game. Ah, come on. When I was like 6 or 7, I was playing with my cousin. We were playing 2K14. I was the Warriors, and I was using Andrew Bogut. When I was inbound passing, instead of passing it, I yeeted it from full court and swished it. Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Hey, we're in the lead, so I like it. Have you talked to Spiffers at all? No, not today. I hate these stupid violations. I almost broke my controller. Let's go. What a shot! That might win the game right there. Oh wait, no. I didn't realize it was the third. LOL. I didn't even realize it was the third. I wasn't paying attention. We lost. We lost. RIP 93-90. Yeah, we came close. We did come close. I got 616 VC for that one. That should put me at 1,000. Wait, no. I think I'm alright. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, that should put me at 1,000 right there. Progression. What? Okay. Oh. Alright, well, I think that'll do it for the stream. Can you raid my friend? Why? Why do I need to raid your friend? Or don't You don't have two? All right. I was confused. So I think that'll do it for the stream. So thank you to Save for watching the stream. I'm probably not gonna stream tomorrow because I gotta, cause I'm gonna film the opening day 2021, and then gotta get all that edited, and then yeah, I'll probably stream on Friday, so yeah, so thank you for watching the stream, and I will see you next time. Peace out.